Gina, what are you doing here?
Babysitting. My neighbor asked me to watch her kid.
Make a great team.
Ever put yourself out there and just get nothing back?
I'm proud of you.
This love is good, this love is bad, this love is a light back from the dead.
I wouldn't quit on us. I wasn't moving away.
Okay, cool. You're the best.
Wait, Ricky. Thanks for helping with this. You're the best.
Tossing, turning, struggle through the night with someone new. Maybe I could go on and on, on and on.
Tell me you're scared.
Oh, you wish.
Honestly, yeah. It made me feel a little bit less like a baby. Check this out. Hearts racing.
I just can't believe I let color war slip through my fingers.
You mean Gina?
You can start fresh. No drama, no chocolates.
Hey, if it helps, I'm happy to do the Wildcat cheer night or day.
I know you mean well, dude, but you don't know the full story.
Still can't believe you're actually back.
But we aren't.
Sorry?
We aren't dating.
Obviously.
So maybe there are better people to invite in.
It's like I'm an outsider to the theater, right? And then you're like an outsider to East High.
But there's just some things I tell you that I wouldn't tell anyone else.
I thought we sort of like got each other.
We did that for each other.
She's amazing.
I mean, Mimi's back, and I don't do anything right the first time, Ricky.
I just didn't think my summer of first would include my first boyfriend fight.
I guess it's really hard not to just say what you feel.
It's possible I wasn't completely acting today when I was pretending to crush on Gina.
I was wondering.
Boy, you look the best.
Thank you. I'll try. That's crazy.
That's insane. This upset that I took off, or is this really about Gina?
I just want what's best for her.